keep. We might be playing against Stompy. That makes sense. Alright, so it is Stompy. We were hoping to draw, like, lands. So, like, a plains would be really good right now. I think we're probably going to lose this pretty fast, though. Just for the fact that, he's got such a good start, and we've got not a very good start. Land. Well, we're probably gonna lose on this now. What do we want? Prismatic Strand seems pretty good. Yeah, that might be what we go with. Just to buy us a few turns so we can get bigger than them. And I mean, that's kind of like getting a land, right? Play that. That for white. Play that. We're gonna see how this works. We'll block the 1/1. That's pretty much gonna be it though. Like, we'll let the rest go through. If he's got two pumps, he's got two pumps. Like, because that's what he needs. He needs at least to have, like, Vines of Asswood and then something else to finish us off this turn. If that dude survives, I feel really better about this. Play that. Tap for white, play this. Okay. We might turn the corner from here. Hopefully. That's the hope, at least, is to turn the corner from here. We'll just block with that guy then. Let him go, keep the rest. Alright, gain a life. That's not completely terrible, I guess. Do this for creatures. That's very good. Green, white, white. We'll block with this guy. Next turn, and then the following turn, we're gonna do some more stuff. Because I feel like he has a pump. We want to get past the pump. Where we can block with just one and force him to use the pump to just kill that one. Because we're only one lord away from doing that. We got right there. So now for him even to kill this guy, he's going to need a pump. Play this dude. And we're tapping the guys we want to keep alive, so. Then next turn, we'll use Lead the Stampede with a bunch of mana. And we'll block with one of these. Like I said, forcing him to use a pump to even kill this. Ooh, that's not good. We're gonna have to try to win now before he can use this to kill us. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. So six will get through. All right, that's what we're gonna go for. We're just gonna swing with everyone. Okay. So yeah, like I said, I think we want Prismatic Strands. Do we want Provoke? I think we'd prefer Provoke over this. And then we're gonna take out the poison because they're not as good. And I think that's how we're gonna run it. We'll keep this. This is fine. Got a couple lords. That's pretty good too. We'll go get red, I guess. Let's go get Mountain. Rancor is a thing. Oh, we'll take four. That's fine. All right, so we can go play this. Play this. Play a muscle sliver. We'll take the four again. I think we'll take the six. Get a green, play this, keep everyone up, use keep up prismatic strands. Seems pretty good. I think we can probably ride these guys, plus hopefully draw additional creatures. Though, if he taps out, we're probably gonna use like this plus like swinging to kill pretty much all his dudes. Block. Then we're going to prevent the damage from red creatures. Red. Okay, well, we can get bigger than that dude anyways. Okay, so we can definitely use provoke. We could definitely kill this dude. Just we would lose two creatures in the meantime. So we could lose these two, right? Then we could have this one kill this dude, this dude, this kill this dude. Wait, that doesn't really work. Yeah, he would have to require him to block multiple creatures. We're just gonna play those guys and keep up prismatic strands. That should be good enough. We'll just go super wide one turn and kill everything. I mean, and kill him. We could block with this guy and this guy and prevent green damage, but then he just regenerates, which kind of sucks. Think we just use this. We really want to like draw a bunch. If we could get one of our draw cards, either Whining Away or Lead the Stampede, that would be really. Perfect timing. Beautiful card. He can untap this dude, so let's say that we swung with everyone. He can untap this dude block, and then we would be off by 5 damage. I think I'd rather play this than keep up prismatic strands. Think that's the plan right now. He's gotta play a creature this turn, though, for him to survive. Still has to play a creature. Okay, and he scoops. All right, I'll see you guys in the next match. All right, I mean, we can keep this. This is fine. Okay, so this is the walls deck. So I think we definitely want provoke. Mean we can play two spells. But yeah, I think that's fine. We really need the provoke guy. I think we're probably too far behind on this one, but we're gonna start swinging next turn at least. Yeah, that seems pretty good. So we're gonna play this. Play this. Swing with the crew. Our best draw would be another of this sliver, to be honest, actually. That or a lord or a way to get a lord. That kind of counts as a lord, to be honest. He's got to block at least three of them, and whatever three he blocks is going to end up killing those three. But if he doesn't block at least three of them, then he gets killed by poison damage. He's going to lose at least one more. And he's got to win this turn. I mean, he could. He gets like, if he has a bunch of other dudes that like tap for a bunch of mana. But it's gonna be hard to win this turn. I think it's gonna be hard at least. I hope it's hard. Okay. We definitely want the provoke dudes. Don't think we want these as much. I think we just try to be fast, right? Yeah, I think we're gonna just try to be fast. If we replaced any of these cards with one forest, we would keep this, but we got Mulligan. We can't play any of this. We got Mulligan again. We're gonna hope to rot get a second land. Yep, just need that second land. Any kind of land. Yeah, he's probably gonna win. All right, let's move on. Right, yes, we would like to play first. We'll keep. We end up getting a forest, then we can cast this, and then this with these guys seem really good. Watch, we're not gonna get a land this game either. Perfect, that works out fine. We could get one land. Like one more. I think we'll do really well. All right, so this next turn, we're gonna give everyone provoke and then kill a bunch of these. That's if we don't lose this turn. I don't want him to get access to mana, so we're not gonna untap this, but we're gonna kill this and one of the Quarian Ranger and one of the caretakers. This sucks. Okay, and then he concedes. I'll see you guys in the next match. Alright, we'll keep. I mean, this might be tough. All right, we definitely need more lands. Okay. Play that probably gets countered. Swoopy swing for six. Doesn't get countered. Oh shit. That's really bad for him. So he's got to kill at least one or bounce one next turn. We definitely want provoke, right? Definitely want, yeah, the provoke guys and probably scattershot archers. Okay, he just scoops. All right, we'll go to sideboard. Again, we're gonna bring in all of these, take out the blade back guys. Take out one of the poison dudes. Yeah, we'll try it like that. Alright, we'll keep. Hopefully we just draw a land, but if not, I mean, playing, all right. Doing okay. Oh, so it's the blue-red version. So we probably want hollow. Where we messed up. But we didn't see any red last time, so... Okay, we're just gonna play that. Play a sliver. Play a muscle sliver. That's fine. We're just gonna keep this open to go search for planes. No, we'll search for forest. No, we should search for planes. Okay. Well, that does suck. We'll swing with both of these. Okay, so poison has a chance of killing him, to be honest. Ninja, I mean, okay. He has a bolt or something, we're in trouble. Okay, so we probably are really good then. I think we're gonna win this game now. Yeah, I mean, we have lethal next turn. Okay, that's annoying. But we can recover. We should be able to, at least. Kind of figured that was coming. We're gonna winding way this turn though. I mean, winding way now. He wants a double block, that's fine with me. Need to use it now, bro. Okay. Okay, I just need him to miss on draws for the next two turns. Okay, just get him a land, or a creature. That's fine. Just no lightning bolt. Red's fine, I think. He probably has a ninja, I would guess. Okay. I mean, it was a close game. So we definitely want hollows. I don't think I want these. Probably shave. Unlead the stampede. Something like that. Guess I would like to play first. Guess I would like to keep. Alright, at least he doesn't have turn one Delver this game. That shit was getting annoying. We'll just start swinging until he has an answer of some sort. I mean, he's still gotta kill one of these, if not both of them. Okay. Gonna hollow that. Okay, so hopefully he doesn't have the field wipe because that's the only thing that gets us. If he has it though, we probably will have a hard time recovering. Fucking bullshit! Holy shit, this is so fucking garbage. Oh my god, that's so fucking garbage. Holy shit, oh my god. Ugh, what, does this dude have like a playset in his sideboard? Like, are you fucking kidding me? This is a joke. Wow, that's a fucking joke. Fucking lightning bolt and counter spell. This is so fucking bullshit. What the fuck is... Okay, that's game. I'll see you guys in the next one. All right, yes, I'd like to play first. We will keep. He mulliganed the six already. He's deciding if he wants to keep it that. He does. We play that pass turn. Okay, so I think we want to go super wide as quickly as possible. So we want this. It doesn't matter which one we play first. The next turn, we'll be able to cast two. Right? Now, the question is this going to be large enough? think we're just gonna go wide. We'll go fetch another green. Yeah, another green. And hope to draw like a leadless stampede or winding way or another lord. Any of those are really good. He's gotta try to kill us in one turn, it looks like. He's gonna only be able to kill one of these. He swings though, we're just swinging. Ooh, that's really good. Is it? Is that good? Yeah, we can make him force him to block one that we don't want him to block. That's actually super good. Okay, I like that. We'll get rid of the poison guy, basically force him to chump block that dude. We'll kill the other two and deal a bunch of damage. Does he have multiple pumps is the question. And pass turn. Lord would make me feel better. And that's fine. Okay, so as long as he doesn't gain life, I think we win. All right, good. So we stole that. I think we like these. Think we don't like these. Mean, I think we like these. Shave one of those, shave one, lead the stampede. Run it like that. We're gonna try this out. We'll keep this. Try this out. Well, that's good for us if he's not playing a one cost. That is definitely in our favor. I mean, that's a thing. Ooh, lifelink's good. Okay, I mean, yeah, that happens. How can I deal with that is the question. Yeah, that's probably game there. Need to draw prismatic strands. Yeah, that's game. All right. We'll try again. Same stuff. Guess I'd like to play first. Mulligan. We're gonna keep this. I think I might get rid of Hunter Sliver. Or do we just get rid of the Lord? Thunder Sliver and the Lord? He also mulliganed to five, but I like his chances more than ours. He can Voltron with much less cards. We're gonna hope for a land. Like that. Like this. We're gonna pass turn. Alright, so we're just gonna try to go as wide as possible, and then using, hopefully, prismatic strands to not die. Yeah, we're just trying to go wide at this point. Well, I guess we'll just keep up prismatic strands. Keep passing turns. That's kind of interesting. Okay. Oh, we'll take that. Sucks, but we'll take it. Sure. Prevent all white damage. And we're not going to use the ability, by the way. No. 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 Okay, hopefully no more lands. That is a great draw. Hopefully we hit a few. We did. All right. No. No. Yes. Yes. No. Yes. No. All right, so I think we've won, but I don't know what he's had in his hand, so he might have something. Okay. Mean, that makes sense. Sure. Okay, and then we won. All right, I'll see you guys in the next match. I think this is fine. We're definitely, yeah, we're probably gonna keep this. Waiting on him to make a decision. We're playing against a Boros deck. See what he's got. He might just time himself out right here, right now. I don't know. Maybe he's having technical difficulties. Took a long time. All right, so this is Boros Rally. I think we definitely want those archers. We probably want Hunter Slivers too. Actually, wouldn't these be better? Actually, I think those would be better. Because then we can go this guy plus play one of these next turn, and we could, like, go super wide super fast at that point. We can play two next turn. Then we could play whatever we have left the turn after that, and still probably swing with a few, and then try to kill him 3 turns from now. Okay, I think that's what we're gonna try. Think we can still play this. If we had one cost, then we would play the other, but. Well. I feel like a dumbass. Yep, I'm just retarded. Main deck electricity. Yep, that's a thing. Why would I think that that dude has a main deck electricity? I mean, he probably only has one. He had it in his hand. We're just not lucking out on this, like with the Delver thing. Let's start swinging for 4 turn. He has the pump, we're probably gonna lose. Yep. Yep. So fucking dumb. So I think we definitely want archers, hunters, take care of these out, and get rid of these, and add hollows. Yeah. We're just gonna go for a race. This is the plan. Yes. Keep. So, if we ever play against a white red deck, try to play around electricity. think we're gonna win this, like, no problem now. Gonna have to block at least one of them. Okay, cool. Go to the next one. Yeah. Well, we definitely have to mulligan. We can keep this. This is fine. Get rid of this, probably, actually. Yeah. So we're definitely going to go get white. We're going to get another forest. I think I want to do it now to like thin out the deck, make it less likely we draw land. And we drew land anyways. Okay, well, that didn't quite work how we wanted it to. Mean, that's a really good blocker. Like a really good blocker. Kinda like hollow. Okay, so we're gonna probably play this hunter to like kill most of these flyers. Feels like the right move. Hunter, predatory. Kill one of these. Kill one of these. Kill one of these. All right, this is gonna be interesting. Don't know if he could do it, but he's probably gonna try, right? Yeah, so he's got a pump spell. We're gonna kill these two. Then we can kill the three flyers. Follow that. It should put the game out of reach. I would suspect. Yeah. Okay, and we won. So yeah, 4-1, legit. We did really well. Pretty happy about that. And let's see what we got. And all these, hopefully we get a lot of play points. That's what I really want. 90 play points, so now we have two leagues that we can buy. And some spells that I'm probably not gonna use any. But it's cool to have. Thanks a lot for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. You guys are awesome.